This single is going to the top of the charts. Zara and her backup singer, Gia, formed their own band after Zara's parents bought her a microphone. And their impromptu jam sessions are a delight for their home audience.